Hello everybody, my name is Aurélia Durand. I am a French graphic artist. Today I'm going to present you the new app of Adobe. It's called Adobe Aero. It is an app to create your own augmented reality. I'm so excited to show you what I've been doing. I've been inspired by the seas and vibrant colors. Let's go!
First, let me introduce you to my illustration, Dreaming About the Deep Seas. I used Illustrator. I drew on separated layers. I will display the layers in Aero to create a dimensional scene. I export the layers on my iPad. On Aero, type Create New. I am now on the site where I want to project my augmented reality. Use your device to capture the surface. I am using a tripod to film my process on my iPad. Now, I am going to import the layers in the scene. I tap on the blue button to import. I am going to do the same operation for all of the elements of my illustration and display them on the surface by adjusting their scale and their positions. I am done with displaying the elements. Now I would like to bring in more interactivity into the scene. You can add interactive behaviors to your creations thanks to the app. Tap on the element you wish to animate and tap on behaviors. Behaviors are the combination of a trigger and an action. A trigger is an event which will start your behavior, like tapping the object. An action is a special effect, like bounce, which will cause the object to execute on the stated action. Select an action and make any corresponding edits to the available properties. To customize settings like duration, looping, or offset to get the desired effect. I am playing around with the behavior settings and will soon get ready to show you the result. Thanks for watching. Now you're ready to use Adobe Aero and create some cool augmented reality.